my mighty asteroid magnification machine is complete.
Your mighty magna what now?
With this machine, I can magnify my powers, allowing me to control the biggest, most hugest meteors in the galaxy. Watch.
What's happening?
I don't think that's meant to fall off.
Don't worry.
It's going to explode! Everyone, take cover!
Atomic asteroids! That was amazing!
Is everybody okay?
Fine. Totally fine.
We need to assess the damage.
Damage? There's quite a lot of it.
Uh-oh. That's not good.
We've taken some serious damage.
Listen up, PJs. We've got to get all those parts back and fast. If they fall into the hands of a villain, they could use them to unlock the secrets of the PJ Power Cube.
There's not a moment to lose.
PJ Masks, we're on our way.
It's the night City Day.
All right, Power Heroes, here's the damage. We've lost 4 reactors. A lot of gears from the ship's core motors. And almost all of our reactor fuel crystals.
Without these parts, we've got no engine. The PJ Power Cube can't move.
We'll be a sitting duck.
Ducks? Where? I love ducks.
PJ Robot has gone down to the city to try and scope out where the parts landed. All we have to do is sit back, relax, and wait for it to tell us. Oh, that was fast. Display footage.
Luna Girl, what is she doing?
Metal! Bring me all the metal you can find. I want it all!
We've got to recover those parts.
There are gems and gears all over the city. We should split up into pairs to make sure we can cover it all.
Good idea. Ice Cub, you team up with Newton Star. Gecko, you're with Anu. Owlette, you go with Lilyfey.
And I'll pair up with Bastet.
PJ Power Heroes, to the Explore Rider.
Let's get moving and get up there with a jump.
Hit it twice to teleport. Sun disk to break boxes. Try using your sun disk to push Luna Girl's moths away. Remember, it's not always good to break every box.
Ha!
Watch out! The moon balls can electrocute you.
Ha! Ha!
Over here?
We've reached a really big gorge, and it's impossible to jump over. We need to find a way to get across.
No time to waste. Super Cat Stripes!
Let's go.
can electrocute you. Use your Starlight Ray and break boxes. Mobs are really annoying. This machine is creating a huge hurricane, so I can't fly anywhere near it.
We need to find a solution.
Great idea!
Ice Comet Thing! Strong.
Use your owl wing wind to make the moths go away.
Gems to fill the turbo bar.
ramps to go faster.
Go through the speed rings to go faster.
Can electrocute you.
Ha!
Bingo! You found a hidden area!
Of machines, too. There must be a way to get through there. Are you sure there isn't a better idea? What if we try something else? Let's ask our friends for help. Wall to start climbing. Use your lizard tail swipe.
Super Snowball and break the boxes. There are two routes. Let's choose one. Remember to slow down. Use super snowballs to make the moss go away. I'm detecting a special amulet nearby. Keep an eye out for it. I see you're in trouble. What's wrong?
That huge machine keeps firing balls at us. We have to find a way to avoid it. I'm not sure that would work.
Good choice. Star Shield!
To hit that object and get lots of gems. Okay, let's speed up. Be careful. There are a lot of enemies around. We've got to find a way to get the amulet. There are two routes.
Let's choose one. Remember to slow down. Use super snowballs to make the moss go away. Keep going. We need to know what Luna Girl is planning. I see you're in trouble. What's wrong?
That huge machine keeps firing balls at us. We have to find a way to avoid it. I'm not sure that would work.
Good choice. Star Shield!
Use the Star Shield Dash to hit that object and get lots of gems. Okay, let's speed up. Be careful. There are a lot of enemies around.
The speed rings to go faster.
This is really fun.
Faster. Stop right there, Luna Girl!
Oh, look who it is. I should have known the puny power heroes would come along at some point. What are you up to with all this metal?
Ooh, are you making a giant pile of junk?
Well, as much as I'd love to tell you all the details of my incredible secret plan, I'm afraid it's, as the name suggests, secret, so none of your business.
Well, you know what is our business? That reactor unit. It belongs to us.
Oh, wah, wah, wah. I'm so sad for you all. If you want this reactor back, you'll have to defeat me first.
Sure. Let's go, Power Heroes.
You're no match for my mischievous mom. Look out!
Follow me, Ice Cub. I'll cover you.
Ice to meet you, Ice Cub.
Time to seal the deal, Basket. Back. That's one down and three to go.
Yeah!
Woo-hoo!
To find, and we gotta get him fast.
And you, your flute.
Uh-oh, that's not a good sign.
What does it mean?
It means something terrible is happening on Mystery Mountain.
PJ Robot, can you check it out?
What is that?
Looks suspiciously like a naughty ninja to me. Can you get any closer?
You got it.
Night Ninja!
Come to Papa, you sneaky.
He's stealing all the sticky splats in Mystery Mountain.
And look, he's got one of our reactors.
And gears!
And reactor fuel crystals!
So sparkly.
What is he up to?
There's only one way to find out. PJ Power Heroes, we're going to Mystery Mountain!
Woo!
Yeah!
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 All right!
With all the reactor fuel crystals we've gathered, and one reactor unit, we've got enough power to drive the PJ Power Cube much closer to the mountain.
Awesome! But we'll need to split up to gather all the gears and crystals around the mountain, so let's get into our PJ Power Pairs! We'll be right back.
causes them to jump higher.
Angelino next to the lever that activates the trap. We need to distract them.
Let's ask our friends for help.
Super Gecko Camouflage!
Thank you.
bullet nearby. Keep an eye out for it.
Annoying rock is so big, and it's blocking our path. We have to do something about it.
Let's ask our friends for help.
Magic flute! Ninjalinos are really annoying.
Into the air.
tail swipe to make me dizzy. Use your lizard tail swipe. Dragon, what's happening?
A bunch of balloons are blocking the way. They're super annoying. We have to get over them.
Let's ask our friends for help. Super owl feathers!
Thank you.
how many gems there are here.
Ha!
a star shield dash and make Ninjalinos dizzy. Remember that you can try to...
Geyser is blocking our path. There's no way past. We better find a solution fast. I'm not sure that would work.
That's the solution. Freezing power. A star shield dash and make Ninjalinos dizzy. If you miss some gems, remember that you can try to get them later.
Thank you.
you can jump into the air.
We need to know what Night Ninja's planning.
Those sticky splats belong to Mystery Mountain.
Oh, don't worry, Annie. I'll be sure to bring them all back. Not. Now, if you don't mind, I've got places to flee to.
Night Ninja, you're no match for us.
You can keep your greedy little reactor. I've got more than enough here for our secret, I mean, my secret plan. And there's nothing you can do to stop us. Me.
Us? Our secret plan? You don't think...
That's exactly what I think. He's teaming up with the other villains. PJ Power Heroes, we've got a situation on our hands. It looks like the villains are forming an alliance.
Luna Girl and Night Ninja have both been after our reactors.
Which means somewhere out there, Romeo's doing the same.
Guys, I think the drone has found something.
Ice World! And look who it is. Romeo!
He's collecting crystals, too!
And he's got one of our reactors! If anyone's able to harness the true power of these reactors, it's Romeo! We gotta stop him!
Right! We'll need to split up to recover all the gears and fuel reactor crystals! Everyone, into your PJ power pairs! On the ice is tricky.
Ah!
we can't get through, but there must be a way. Good choice. Sun disk power.
Thank you.
Watch out! Romeo's robots can be really annoying. Be careful with the stalactites. They can freeze you.
Help with?
I don't know. A bunch of balloons are blocking the way. We have to make something with them.
Great idea! Super owl feathers!
Thank you.
ice is tricky.
Remember to use your magic poop to make your robots dizzy.
Ha!
Afters has a deal?
This rock is so big. We have to do something to get past it and stop Romeo. No time to waste. Magic flute!
Thank you.
To dive into the water.
Choose one. everything okay here?
Another huge water geyser blocking our path.
You know what to do.
We have to find a way to avoid it. That's the solution. Freezing power!
Thank you.
watch out for the obstacles.
Romeo, you're outnumbered.
Outnumbered? Huh, I don't think so, Ice Cub. Allow me to introduce you to my little friends.
Okay, that's a lot of bots.
Whatever your evil plan is, you're not gonna get away with it.
Well, I'd like to see you stop me.
PJ Power Heroes, attack!
Be careful, everyone! You call that a snowball?
Got the reactor!
So, I've got backup.
Hey, Romeo! Fancy a race? Romeo. You're no match for the PJ Power Heroes.
Oh, how wrong you are.
You see, I've stolen one of your reactors already. I've got everything I need for my secret plan. All this stuff was just a bonus. Now, if you don't mind, I've got evil schemes to complete.
Watch out for the obstacles.
Heroes, Romeo has the last reactor!
And we still don't know what he plans to use it for.
What they plan to use it for.
Spacecraft detected!
This should give us a clue.
But that's the PJ Power Cue!
It's like an evil PJ Power Cue.
Well, look who it is.
the PJ Power losers!
Romeo, what are you doing with our spaceship? I mean, your spaceship? I mean, what is that thing?
Like it, huh? Well, it's basically your PJ Power Cube, except it's better in every single way.
With my supply of metal, my super adhesive sticky splats,
and an ultra-powerful reactor unit. Thanks for that, by the way. We've created the ultimate villain space headquarters! With a super secret weapon!
Weapon? What kind of weapon?
Why don't you have a look? Unveil the Hypno Laser!
With this hypnotic laser beam, we can put the whole world under a trance.
Everyone will do as we command.
And we'll be a new villain alliance that will rule the night forever and ever!
We've got to break into that space station and destroy that hypno laser.
I've run a scan of the ship. It seems there are four possible entrances. Each one has a path to the main control deck.
We should split up. Take one entrance each. That way, we attack them from all sides.
Good idea! Into our PJ Power Pairs!
Those robots can be really annoying.
Anyways, this is a big cliff right here. Do you have any idea about how to get to the other side of the cliff? Are you sure there isn't an easier way? That's the solution. Super Cat Strut! Huh?
Hurricane, so I can't fly anywhere. We must take control of the situation. Are you sure there isn't a better idea?
No time to waste.
Thank you.
about trying a vertical dash?
Use the turbo and go faster.
Oh!
change between them.
How to stop this machine? It won't stop firing balls. Great idea. Star Shield.
Change between them.
Thank you. idea how to stop this machine? It won't stop firing balls. Great idea! Star Shield! And go fast. Yeah.
the whole world will be under our hypnotic spell.
Setting the countdown for 2 minutes.
Stop!
Oh, hey, Catboy. Let me think about that. No!
2 minutes until Hypno Laser Blast.
Get that control panel! We have to disarm the laser!
Starlight Sing!
Where Owl Wing Wing! Hey! Over here!
I'll be taking that.
Huh?
Whoa! Good work, Ninjalinos.
Ticking, PJ losers!
1 minute until Hypno Laser Blast.
Catboy, care to do the honors?
With pleasure. I'll be taking that.
3, 2, 1. Hypno Laser Blast deactivated.
Woo!
Yeah!
No!
Nice job, PJ Power Heroes.
You may have stopped us this time, but we'll be back. We'll always come back.
Escape pod activated.
Huh? You were saying?
See you soon.
PJ Power Heroes, shout hooray!
Cause in a night we see it!